Hailing from a Renaissance-inspired universe, the first thing that this vulture does when arriving in Gwen's dimension is attack an art museum. He doesn't seem to care much about putting civilians in danger or causing property damage, seemingly reveling in the latter and even casually tossing insults at the art itself. He's not a big character in the film, but he serves as a great mini-boss with an absolutely killer design. Subscribe if you love animation.